Here is Polanco. This ball hit well to center field. Polanco didn't waste any time. This ball's got a chance to get it. Look at this shot. Way up there, the batter's eye for Alcafe. Back-to-back tape measure jobs here in Phoenix. That's his first.
Hit well up above the center field camera position.
3-0.
That's a lot of yardage to throw on back-to-back pitches.
Wow. I mean, have you seen two back-to-back swings like that before that you can recall?
No,
I mean, recently?
They've gone that far.
Jeez.